guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. And if you are back, kisses. My name is Rosie. And before I even begin, I just want to say thank you to everyone that has been subscribing, to everyone that likes my videos, and that just means a lot to me. Thank you for the support. And I'm just so happy. I'm going to be reaching 3K really, really soon. So that just means a lot to me. And so, in this video, as you can see, I want to talk about vision board. So this is something that I think I saw in The Secret, and I even read the book The Secret, and it was life-changing. I'm going to talk about what it is in case you're not familiar with this and how you can make one. So let's begin. Basically, what this is, the law of attraction states that whatever you think or feel, that's what you're gonna attract to yourself. So if you're a happy person, if you are grateful, if you're positive, then you will attract things that are good. But if you're a person that thinks negative or you're having a bad day, then you're gonna attract those things as well. So it doesn't matter how you feel. However you feel, that's what you're gonna attract. And basically, this is the same concept. There are things and goals that you want to get to, that you want to achieve. So this is a good idea to keep thinking about those things, and that way you're going to attract those things into your life. So a way of me comparing that is, let's say if you're sitting down in front of the TV and you have the remote control, if you want to switch channels or make the volume go up or down, you know it's gonna work. You don't see it, but you know it works. Or the same thing if you are at home or in your car and you're listening to the radio and you wanna change the radio station, you can switch it. You don't see that it changes, but you know it's gonna happen. So it's the same idea or concept with this when you create your vision board. So I wanna share how I created this one and how I'm gonna be creating the new one. So I want to share three easy steps. So step one, just plan. So you can sit down and just make a list of things that you want. So in this list, it can be your dream car, your home, it could be travel, abundance, lifestyle, anything you want. This is something for you to have fun with, something that's going to motivate you, it's going to inspire you. But just make a list. It's kind of a plan on how you are gonna create it. So this is something you can do on your own, maybe after meditation. This is something you can do with your partner, and that way give each other ideas, or even with a friend, family member, even children. That way, from an early age, they start knowing that in order to get something, they need to achieve it. For example, if they want ice cream, maybe you tell them they need to behave. Or if they want a new toy, you tell them that they need to get good grades. So they need to do something in order to get that. And the same thing as adults. We know we need to work, we know we need to hustle in order to make that happen. So once you have your list, then step number two would be actually getting your board. Get the things you need. So number one, once you have your list, you already know how big. Do you want a big board? Do you want a small board? Do you want a bulletin board? It can be anything you like. And step number three, the fun part, just put it all together. So I want to share how I got into the planning for this one and how I'm going to be planning doing the next one. Okay, so when I started planning for this one, I remember just thinking about different categories that I wanted my board to have, things that I wanted in that year. So actually, this is a board that I did in 2014, and I remember just planning. I wanted an area of friendship, love, travel, family, finance, quotes. So just a little bit of everything. This is just to give you an idea on how you can make it, but you can make it, like you said, any way you like. So here in this area, I remember I added this specific doctor, optometrist, because he was the only one in Miami that offered OrthoCay. And OrthoCay basically is contacts that you wear at nighttime. It shapes your cornea when you sleep, and then in the morning you take them off and you are able to see with your very own eyes. So I remember going with him, and then my area of friendship, just being able to have a best friend. And this is my area of luxury, like my dream home, dream car, and who inspires me. so thrilled. The board, you can see that I added quotes and positive words, and so I added Michelle Phan because she is just beautiful, just the way she is on the outside and inside. I like how she's a businesswoman and I like everything that she does. And then I also added Selena because even though she died at a young age, she was able to achieve so much. So she has always been a great inspiration of mine. And then right here, as a vegan, I have a plant-based diet. So I just wanted to have my lifestyle. So I added fruits and veggies because that's what keeps me healthy. And then an area for family. Again, the family eating just fruits and veggies. Then this area, the bottom area is all traveling. So I added an airplane. I added specifically Exuma Island. So this is another thing. You can go into magazines and search for these pictures, or you can be more specific and look them up on the internet, and that way you can print them out. And so this is my love area. At the time I was single, so I just wanted to attract the ideal partner for me. So I remember adding lots of positive words and quotes. And April and Justin, they are YouTubers, and just the way they are as a couple, it's just so beautiful how they are with each other. So I just wanted to have that type of relationship. And then here it's just basically more quotes, everything positive. A small area of animals because I just think animals are so cute and I just love them so much. And then this bottom section is more spiritual, about meditation, angels, and so on. So that's basically how I created this one. And now I actually have two boards, one for my boyfriend, one for me. And it's actually much smaller. And I remember when I made this big one, I was so proud of it. I remember it took me a long time to plan it and put it together. And I felt so satisfied at the end. But the one mistake that I did is that I put it away. I never had it out. So that's why I bought a smaller board. That way I can have it next to my bed. And that way when I wake up in the morning, I feel positive. As you can see, I did add a lot of areas. But I think that just creates a little bit of distraction. So this time I'm going for something smaller. That way I can focus on less goals. But that I think that I'm gonna be able to achieve them much faster. And another tip that I can give you is that you can either use glue or use tape. I rather use tape because that way, in case I wanna reuse the image, it's not gonna get ruined. And with tape, you can always take it out or put it back on, but it's not the clear transparent tape, it's the other type that's kind of white, you can say. So I really like using this tape because all the pictures here, in case I wanna reuse them for my new board, that's something that I'm gonna be able to do. Oh, and one more thing, I just added a picture of myself and the universe because I'm part of this universe. We all are, and we are abundance, we are infinite. So I just wanted that reminder. So just to have a picture of the universe was really important for me. So that's it, you guys. So let me know, do you have a vision board already, or are you planning to make one? Let me know. And if you have liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you do make one, don't forget to tag me on your pictures. You can do it on Instagram, Twitter, and you can use the hashtag LynnSire. I would love to see your vision boards. It's something so fun to do, and that way we can all get inspired and motivated. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Kisses. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new,